top left club, Turn and Burn LP. This is a friend of mine's band, and a great, cracking, fast-paced, breakneck album, which has kind of elements of garage, elements of post-punk, reverb and delay soaked vocals. It's a great album, well worth having a look.